in burnouts. Now, I talked to a man just down the road. He lives there. His home security camera caught all of it on video. Take a look.
Got your name up here, upper right.
This happened around 11:30 last night. Several cars are sitting at that busy intersection when the takeover starts. The car stops and people are able to get through again. Less than a minute later, you see that car pull out of a parking lot and start doing donuts again. Reading police respond about 2.5 minutes after it all started. Police say the suspects fled the scene as they arrived. Don Lincoln says he's owned properties near that intersection for 30 years and has never seen anything like this.
This is where they did the donuts, and guys were hanging out of the cars. You should see it on my camera. I got all kinds of security cameras over there. And right here, look at the donuts they did. It was crazy.
Now, Cincinnati police has had to deal with a lot of these takeovers in recent months, and they offered some advice a few months ago when we asked. They say if you ever come across one, stay in your car, lock your door, and immediately call 911. They say the more information you can get to dispatch about what kind of car that person is driving, and even their license plate number if possible, that will really help dispatching officers find those suspects. Reporting in Reading, Chelsea Sick, Local 12 News.
Chelsea, that's what I was going to ask you. Are they, in these cases, finding out who the drivers are? Are they stolen cars? Are they getting license plates?
Police really haven't given us very much follow-up information about the ones in Cincinnati or this one here in Reading. But I talked to the chief earlier today. He hadn't even heard about it yet. Of course, it's a holiday, so he wasn't in the office. This is one we're going to have to definitely follow up on and see if they need more information for those suspects.
If they're stolen. And that wouldn't even be good for your car to do that. I mean, the whole thing is crazy. All right. Thank you, Chelsea. Ohio House Bill 56 passed the House. It would define street takeover.